find out what the other guys are doing. Waves and hitting the reef there. Very close by. It's another small island. At this point in time, I could walk across to the other island. And lagoon. The rocky coral makes up the surface. Looking down below, this is where we find the pencil urchin sticks. And let's see where to go. And there it is. The pencil urchin. It's one of the legs, like the spines of the pencil urchin. She will go into our collection. And walking along out here, this is what I find. Sitting there so nice and pretty. There's many a variety of walking shells as crabs have moved into them.
A lobster, spiny lobster. Pencil urchin shell.
Is that what that is?
Mm-hmm.
I found one of these.
Immature spider cone.
Well, I found a whole bunch of stuff down in the can. I found a lot of pencil urchins. They just kind of stick on like this.
Yep. Maybe you can get a whole bunch and glue them on. Gravely out on a family day.
Why are you only wearing a shirt?
I got my swimsuit on.
Well, throw them back at him.
Yeah,
Yeah, let's see. Let's.
Who's that lazy bum hanging in the tree there? Must be nice. Well, all the other teachers have to work today. Look what he's doing. You hear that, Gravely? Daddy will protect you.
No, I won't. No, you're the one that's going to get it.
Throw you in the ocean.
Come on, David, you can do it. Happy birthday, Clay. Welcome to the morning, Clay. To run on those rocks with no shoes on.
Marshallese kid.
Yeah, he's Marshallese. David! David! Roger?
No.
That's
it. You see the shell move? Watch it. Keep an eye on it.
Where are you going? Where's your spot?
Okay, so Gravelly, let's grab our socks and I'll give you your shoes back and let's go some more.
Sounds good.
Pandanus tree. Let's see if you can see any of the fruit that it grows. Right in there. We're here on Animonet. This is the cooking house. This property belongs to one of our students in Mantua. His family, Richard Villamento, is his family that owns it. And this is where they cook. We'll go in there in just a minute. They're on Maduro right now. They're living over on Maduro. This is the main house. Our campus, our things are right up under those trees there. Donald and David are down in there playing with crabs. Let's go inside the house. This is inside the cooking building. Gravel floors. Ouch. It's usually full of coconuts and somebody's been living out here. And beds usually go there where people sleep. Water catchment. You can see the ocean over on this side. You have some crabs over there? We can see? Huh? Where are they? You got any ones that have got color on them?
Yeah, some. It's in here. I found.
No, those are the crabs. Find some with a bunch of colors so we can see them on the camera.
And get lots of little crabs to make, put them all in a plate and they'll come out. And I'll watch.
David, you like crabs? David, you like crabs? What you got in your hand, David? Where'd he go? Hey, hold still. Let's see if he walks.
I want to see that.
Yeah. Just put a bunch of them down on the ground so we can watch them. Don't bury them.
Hey, Mom, look at this. Hey, Kitchen. I already saw them.
Thanks, Donald.
You're
what happened to the crabs? There they are. It's always amazing out here to watch shells walking along.
I have a pet gecko.
Okay, David, let's see what you got. Don't let him loose. No, don't let him loose, please.
There you go. Everybody look at this. Hey, let's see him move. Hey, Mom. Can I catch him right here? Can I see him? No. I know he's not. I want to put him on the tree. Grab him.
Would you like to watch something that hurts? David! David! Run across the rocks for Mama. Can you do it?
What?
Run across the rocks.
Run in the rocks?
Yeah, run across the rocks.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Without my flappers?
Without your flappers. Try it.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
David, do it!
How would you like to walk on that, run on those? Does your feet hurt, David? No. Mine does, just watching it. The sandman.